coverage you can count on.
Makeshift knives so razor sharp, officials say they could easily kill.
But a big-time bust by guards at YDDC over the weekend prevented any crime and violence. Action 7's reporter Todd Unger has a story you'll see only on 7.
Acting on a tip, guards here at the YDDC make a sweeping search and end up nailing two 15-year-old males for makeshift knives or shanks.
It's amazing what kinds of things can be made into weapons.
No kidding. In these photos obtained by Action 7 News, you can see the pair use glasses, pencils, and sharpened plastic to produce the shanks. And even though these everyday items may not seem that dangerous, authorities say in a facility like this, they can kill.
It could have been really life-endangering for another youth in the facility.
CYFD says juvenile jail staff acted swiftly. Action 7 News tagged along late last year when staff updated its surveillance technology and showed us what a sweep looks like from the inside. Over the past few years, there have been about a half dozen other cases at YDDC where makeshift knives were also found.
Those kind of weapons come from normal items that they may sharpen, that they may use improperly to stab someone, for example.
Governor Martinez says the staff acted quickly, keeping other youth locked up safe. After all, part of trying to rehab those staying here is providing a secure environment. The two juveniles are expected to face new charges. In Albuquerque, Todd Unger, KOAT Action 7 News.
The names of the two juveniles are not being released. They will likely face charges of concealing.